The spiritual center of Jerusalem, considered holy by billions of believers worldwide, is the Temple Mount. Easily recognizable by the Golden Dome of the Rock. Historically, it was first consecrated by the people of Israel. The Great Jewish Temple was by King Solomon 3,000 years ago, in the place believed by many to be the center of the universe and the gateway connecting heaven and earth.